What do you think people see when they look at you?
Look, you see our gold chains and our flashy cars. I see a lack of self-worth and I see battle scars. He has to be with 20 men when he wears jewellery. And you see it as gangster, I see it as insecurity. Where I'm from, everybody wants to make it out, but nobody wants to see somebody make it out. It ain't about who came around, but more about who stayed around. Behind the scenes, they say God gave us eyes to see. You see the video vixens and all their pearly whites, but you don't see the dirty nights, long days and early flights. You see the deals and think all these rappers laughing now, but you don't get that if we weren't already, we're a target now. You see all the groupie girls and think they're heaven sent. I see 25 minutes worth of empty sex to tell a lie. It wasn't my intention to objectify, but I can testify. I've seen some shit you couldn't rectify. You see this industry where everybody came up. I see a bag of weird rappers and some fake love, fake handshakes and fake spuds with fake comments, where everybody covers costs but never pays homage. A scene turned on me, people trying to ruin me, where most would see a problem, I'm seeing an opportunity to drop a freestyle and kill them niggas that were booing me. I made my haters watch and put the screw inside of scrutiny beautifully. Also, if I am attending, security's coming first, like I was trying to shop at duty free. Where the fuck's the unity? Where I come from, there's no class, forget truancy. We have got nought in common. Them niggas see a molehill and make a mountain from it. They see a Cuban and a whip, I see a house deposit, how to stop it. Niggas saw keys and went to trial for shotting. I saw keys, learned to play and made thousands from it. You see the club popping when we do the show, but you don't see the studio. My life is not a movie, bro. Champagne bottles and all the screaming girls. It's ironic how you'll never hear a scream for help, fucking hell. Why do you think we're going through the same thing? Depression when you make it, the pressure and the hatred. Your people talk about you, you can't say shit. The moment that you ain't it, the labels are looking for replacements. Same shit, people start forgetting what you've done for them. Everyone in music's gonna take until there's nothing left. Your fans are switching up on you, and they don't know how tough it gets. Reading through your old comments, trying to feel some love again. I see karma, go to work, but God schemes harder. I heard success can come quickly, but it leaves faster. Secrets are what my enemies have been after. Only L's I'm hiding in my closet, have a V after.
So looking at it from another perspective, playing devil's advocate, considering you know you're obviously becoming famous, so to speak, but you still deal with a lot of issues on a human level, do you ever just sit and wonder about the stories behind the people you meet day by day? Does it make you feel grateful in a weird way for your life and problems?